tragic death of Snow White's mother, her father, the king, soon finds himself a new queen. As she grows up, Snow White sees what no one else can. That her stepmother is really a wicked witch consumed by jealousy and rage. Fearing that Snow White is more beautiful than herself, the queen forces a hunter to take Snow White into the deep, dark woods and cut out her heart.
We'll be right back.
magic mirror on the wall, who is the fairest one of all?
Bright light, a darker hue.
discover the hunter spared Snow White's life, the Queen concocts another plan to get rid of her once and for all. It's time to take the poison. Think the Queen would stop there?